Namaskar friends, today we are going to discuss what we are going to study in operations management. This is a brief intro talk about the course on operations management, and operations is something which is in place for long years. So many years the products are being produced. But what is the requirement of studying operations management, or why do we need to manage the operations? Because the industry is changing every now and then. Every day there is an advancement in the industry. The competition has increased, and therefore all companies are focusing on making their operations most efficient and effective. And therefore there is an urgent need, there is an imminent need for our engineers and managers to acquaint themselves with the latest trends in the area of operations management. So we are not going to learn about what are the various operations, but we are going to learn about the tools and techniques that can be used for management of operations, that is how effectively and efficiently we can convert the raw materials or the inputs into the final products or the services. The target is to learn the tools and techniques which can help us to make our operations more effective, which can help us to make our operations more efficient, so that we are able to produce, we are able to serve the customers in right quality, at right quantity, and in the most timely manner, that also at a very competitive cost. So that is the overall summary of operations management, and we are going to learn the various tools and techniques that can be used for managing the operations, so that the company becomes successful, the company becomes competitive, the company becomes, or company starts to move on the path of progress towards better financial health. Friends, with this endeavor, we need to address that what we need to produce, in what quantity we need to produce, how we must produce, where we must produce, and how to check that whether what we are producing is acceptable to the customers, acceptable in the market or not. We will like to find out, we would love to find out answers to all these questions. So the course is not only relevant from the academic point of view, the course is also relevant from the practical point of view. The course is also relevant for the practitioners, the people, the managers who are already working in the industry. The course will equip the academic people, the academic students, as well as the practitioners with the tools and techniques that can help them to take decisions related to what to produce, in how much quantity they must produce, where to produce, and the likewise. Therefore, the course has the topics such as product design and development, sales forecasting, facilities planning and layout, production control, sequencing, scheduling, then latest topics such as materials requirement planning, enterprise resource planning, design for manufacturing, just in time, Kanban. So the overall gambit of operations management will be covered in this course, and I am sure that learners will definitely add value to their knowledge base related to the operations management. So finally, I would like to emphasize the course is not only relevant from the academic viewpoint, but it is also very relevant from the practical viewpoint. So friends, I am quite hopeful, and I feel that if sincerely the learners will go through the contents of the course, it will definitely add value to your existing knowledge of engineering as well as management. And I am sure that the course will definitely be useful not only to the students but also for the practitioners. Thank you.